Okay, guys, who wants to go to Epcot? Corey. Corey. It's Epcot time. Time to get up. Go downstairs, Zaya. Wanna go to Epcot and see Anna and Elsa? Everybody up. Corey. Corey. Time to get up. Time to get up, Corey. Just pull her out of her crib. Okay. This is another day, another morning. We're on our way to Epcot. And Tracy is meeting us here for Becca to get in the car to ride with us for her pass. So, yeah, there we go. Okay, so it's not Becca riding with us, it's Tracy! Yay!
Did Google just say this?
Yep, there we go. So you see they're moving a lot slower now. And some that are all over here. Their tracking radius.
Tommy!
Ooh.
What you doing, Tommy?
What you doing, Tommy?
What you doing, Josiah?
What you doing, Mama?
Nothing.
We're here. Where are they at? So we all managed to get on Spaceship Earth even though we were separated for the handicap to the regular. So they're all behind us.
Mom.
Charlie! Charlie!
We all made it together.
Charlie!
Maybe Charlie.
Hi, Charlie!
Are we looking for
so, we're headed up.
Welcome aboard. On the map in front of you, please show us where you're from while you put your time travel button.
Drawing on the walls.
Now let's move ahead to ancient Egypt.
Now we're in Egypt.
This unknown Egyptian is inventing papyrus.
Oh, he's making papyrus. The settee.
The dawn of great civilization.
The Eye of Amun-Ra.
At this point, each civilization has its own form of writing, which none of the
Greeks can understand. But the Phoenicians, who trade with the Phoenicians. They created a simple common alphabet, adaptable to their language. What is this? Columns. You can't see that. There's columns coming up. Is that like Aristotle? Or Socrates? Or Plato? Oh dear.
Rome is a powerful empire. To move their armies, they built a system of roads to the world's
Oh, I love this part. You can smell it.
Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever.
The Dark Ages. Where the monks are copying the Bible. Bonarotti. Michelangelo Bonarotti. When will you make an end of it, Bonarotti? Printing press. Yes. And the cotton gin and everything. What computers used to look like.
Imagine taking that to bed and trying to play it.
Oh, well, the first home computers there. Through space and time.
Who is to shape the future of this spaceship?
In preparation for your return to Earth, your time machine is now rotating backward. Please remain seated. Attention.
He can't ride it. Oh, there's a lap strap for that. We're returning to Earth. It looks so cool in here, but I think they use mirrors. But it's amazing looking. I'm a planner. Nick, you like to wing it. The journey. The country.
My husband.
Solar.
Let's add in some amazing new technology that we happen to know about.
Solar power or wind power?
Stay tuned, we're building your future.
What are you doing? I'm just getting some of this. To ride every concourse, A, B, and C, and to make sure that not only did I do A, B, and C, but you wouldn't get my mouth in the elevator. Anything evil.
You excited, Corey? Guess what you get to see?
There, buddy.
You get to see the Eiffel Tower. You know that big ball that we came in and we just rode? What's that? Oh, it's in Paris.
Don't touch, guys. Don't touch, guys. Your theme on Soarin', a Joe Johnston movie. Joe Johnston also directed Captain America, the First Avenger, and Jurassic Park, 3. So I guess top row center is the best. I've never been on top row, so thanks to Tracy and Steve for telling me about that. So yeah, Concourse B, top row center. Awesome.
When the doors to your flight open, please take a seat and store all carry-on items in the underseat compartment. This includes cameras, purses, hats, and of course, these little beauties. Next, fasten your seatbelts, inserting them into the buckle on your right. If smaller aviators don't measure up to the height indicator on the seat, just put the belt through the loop in the center strap before buckling. Nice work, pal.
What?
Soon you will be airborne. So if you or your little aviators have a fear of flying or of heights, you might want to wait for your party if you're lying. Okay, let's review. That is seat, seatbelt, carrying an item, safety strap, fear of heights, keep your hands and arms inside at all times. Yeah. Have a nice flight.
Huh?
Just be careful. Make sure that you put it away before you land.
Oh, this is awesome. Corey, we're going to journey into your imagination. Alright, I'll get on first. Oh my, the imagination mobiles. Charlie.
Bienvenidos. Para su seguridad durante su estadía.
This one goes upside down.
Permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas.
Just keep your arms inside the vehicle, okay, buddy?
Keep
your arms inside.
Gracias.
Open house. I'm Dr. Nigel Chetley, chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello. On your tour, you'll see how the 5 human senses can help capture your imagination.
Oh, can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie go, and taste. Taste like chicken.
I want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour. Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is odd. Hello? Who is this?
It's Figment.
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't.
Continuing now, if I may, in a calm, scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line 3 and
With M-I-G-L-E-N-T, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment.
One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. There's more to sight than meets the eye.
Penelope.
What's that?
So look who we found at Epcot. It's Ralph and Penelope. And Steve.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my gosh, Steve's here too. And Ralph and Penelope. And everybody else. Pixar, and we're just chilling back here in the handicap area. Mom does not have her glasses on. I don't know why she has glasses or not on, but she doesn't. I look awesome like this. You should always take video like this. Always. Can you see I'm in 3D? I'm in your living room right now. It's a butterfly house there. I head to the World Showcase of the UK and have some fish and chips. So,
that's Paris.
We got the Yorkshire County.
No, Paris is that way.
Fish from up top.
Paris is that way.
Yeah.
What's over there?
I had my one piece already and it's really good.
See the, so see this the is what I always wanted to try here. Kind of the brownish red
and it's so
looking
good.
Building.
Yeah.
Like tartar sauce and ketchup.
That's Morocco.
Where's the
Jane and Charlie?
Before we go back to school, you
Tower of Terror?
All around the world when you're running.
It's behind Morocco.
Do they have any ATMs?
And then right
in
beside
here?
Morocco to the left.
I'm not
of it,
sure.
You see the building with the white buildings and the blue.
I can't see
over there. Because
right behind
the. It's amazing.
It's here. And you got Martha.
Yeah, but people don't speak
I figured I'd give Nikki and you guys
Mm-hmm. We're on the water. But we got the fish too. They said it's amazing. Shakespeare Garden. Here's a familiar sight. This is part of the UK. Jacob, smile. Twining's Tea Garden. Corey, smile pretty. Winnie the Pooh and Digger too. Everybody's here. Woohoo! Here's Digger. The TARDIS. They painted it red.
Something pink and bouncy that looks like a balloon.
This is Shaggy.
Oh, is that Bruce?
So everyone be thinking of questions you might get to ask Crush, okay?
Okay,
yep. All right. I think Crush is actually out surfing right now, so let's call him in by shouting, "Hey, Crush," on the count of three. One, two, three.
Hey, Crush!
Check out the double there we are with the classic 360 dudes. Awesome.
Whoa. No way. Look at all the humans in the human tank.
Hello, human dudes.
Hello.
I was going to say, wake up. Dude, you brought grommets.
No way, look at the little dude,
chilling sub-level.
Hello, little dudes. Focus, dudes.
Dude, can I talk to a little one up front? She's got like extra ears on top near the end of this first row. Yeah, let's go talk to this little dudette. Hi, little one, what's your name?
Elena.
Elena,
do you know how to talk like a turtle? That's okay. Dude, let me show you. Just say, totally.
Totally.
Now say, sweet.
Sweet.
Now put those words together and shout them out.
Totally sweet.
Yeah, dude. Look at you. You are talking like a turtle. Dude. Oh, can we go over here to this side as well, dude? I want to go over here, talk to this little dude, second row. He's got a red shell, dude. He's kind of looking behind him, dark fur on top. Hi, what's your name, dude? Yeah. Dude, how old are you? I want to keep it a secret, I get that too. Dude, little man, he reminds me so much of my youngest son, Squirt. Yeah, in fact, human dudes, just the other day, my son Squirt, he was all, "Dad, dad, 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 what is up with the humans?"
I was like,
dude, I do not know. So I'm here to soak up the knowledge I can and then bring that to Squirt. Now, if you dudes think you can help me out, everybody say,
Cha!
Awesome dudes, you so totally rock! Wait, dudes, hold up, you don't know. Dude, when a turtle says, "You so totally rock," the proper response is,
Dude. So, as I was saying, you so totally rock!
Dude.
Perfect, dudes. On the squirt's question, numero uno. Squirt dude asked me, Dad, hey, what do the humans do at the beach? So, what do you dudes do at the beach? Shout it out, dude! 22! Play, swim? Dude, how about this? Where are my swimmers, dude? If you love to swim, just raise your fin. Dude, I want to go talk to this thing, dude. Kind of a checkered shell, dude. Dark fur on top of the noggin. Second row, we sit next to the little one. Alright, what's your name?
Noah.
Noah, dude, when you swim, be like, hey, out. Everybody say, rip it!
Repeat after me. Hello, whale.
Thank you.
This is Fiji.
You don't smell it yet. There it is. I smell it now. Booger out of your ear. You got a booger in your ear.
I get it. I'm getting it. Is it over here?
This is a car I would like to drive one day when I am a grown up. I would like to drive this car.
Alright, so how did
we do? Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Second place.
Alright.
Scan your screen crawl for optimal eco efficiency. Engaging eco scan for aerodynamic efficiency. Systems analysis, hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating tonal enviro impact.
We took third in that one for aerodynamics.
Commencing responsiveness test.
Here we go.
Okay, the responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology.
Here comes the final test.
All right, get ready for
the final test.
For power test.
Get ready. Now watch.
Touched my brain.
I'll bet you got first. How much you want back?
My eyeballs touched my brain.
First brain power test results. Sim track performance testing complete.
Good job.
This can...
Your dad didn't get a picture of you.
No, use my phone, Star. Use my phone.
There we go. I just used your phone. Okay. You need to clean your lens.
Beverly! Beverly! So good! Beverly's my favorite!
A little bit of Thailand. Melon. Yum. Charlie's up on Papa Steve's shoulders. We're going to Frozen's. His school's. Can you make it?
On a day very much like today, I'm saying to her sister with an unselfish act of true love.
marshmallows up there. There's marshmallow.
Bubba's the most excited to meet Anna and Elsa. The sister, not so much. She's not really into Anna and Elsa. But Bubba, oh my gosh, she is so excited.
To meet Anna and Elsa.
And he's crying because he's terrified of Anna and Elsa. Oh, I see. A hearth. Oh, what are they reading these days?
Just staring at her.
No, she's like in awe.
I know. That's my sister right over there. She's working so very hard on her Christmas lessons. Wait, you are going to try to marry my sister, are you? Wait, you can't marry someone you just met. You have to get to know her a little bit better.
Yeah, see, they fancy each other's sandwiches. I don't know. Say cheese with us. Say cheese with us, Zaya. Take your hands out of your mouth.
This is true.
One, two, freeze. Oh, can we get pictures too? Yep. One, two, freeze.
That was a good. That's the first one we've all said. Like,
can you give her a hug, Charlie? Give her a hug, Sissy.
I can use
a hug. And hug this way so we can have a picture of it. Give her another hug. This way. Okay, go give Elsa a hug. No shame.
Do you guys want to get Elsa?
Oh, she's already over at Anna.
Hold on, Nikki.
Come on, Bubba.